This is a look at the back table during an outpatient total knee replacement. You can see we're mixing polymethyl methacrylate, which is also known as bone cement. This will be used as a grout to hold the knee replacement implants into place. We do it under vacuum pressure to prevent any air pockets.